Okay, it's February 9th. Lee Keenan will be surfing alongside the Okanagan Bridge.